Respiratory protective equipment, or respirators, can reduce a person's exposure to respirable crystalline silica, but it's important to know where respirators fit in the hierarchy of control. Respirators are at the bottom of the hierarchy of control, as they have the lowest level of protection and reliability. This means employers must seek to use a higher order of control first and then look at using other options. Respirators are commonly required in two types of situations: to further reduce exposure when a higher level of control isn't enough, or if a respirator is the only option. But often a combination of risk controls may need to be used. Respirators work by either filtering contaminated air or supplying clean air so that a person's exposure to the contaminant is reduced. Always choose a respirator and filter that is suitable for the task. There are many different types of respirators available for working with crystalline silica, including disposable respirators, half-face and full-face reusable respirators, and powered air purifying respirators, also known as PAPRs. All of these need to be used with a particulate filter when working with crystalline silica. Tight-fitting respirators need a facial seal to work properly. Facial hair of any length can break the seal and make respirators ineffective. However, loose-fitting respirators with powered or supplied air can be used by people with facial hair. This is because loose-fitting respirators create a positive pressure, so they don't rely on a facial seal to be effective. For tight-fitting respirators, there's no one-size-fits-all due to the differences in everyone's facial features. This is why fit testing is a good way to confirm which respirator is suitable for each person. A fit check, on the other hand, should be done each time before using a tight-fitting respirator. So what's the difference between a fit test and a fit check? A fit test is done by a competent person to verify that the make, model, and size of the respirator is right for the user. A fit check is a self-check the user will do each time they use the respirator. Employees must be provided with information, instruction, or training to enable them to use and maintain a respirator safely. Key aspects to cover off are how to wear the respirator and conduct a fit check, whether facial hair is permitted with the type of respirator, when and how to replace the filter cartridges, if relevant, and how to maintain and store the respirator when it's not in use. For further information and guidance, visit the WorkSafe website.